Hey Max, how's camp going? Cool.
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Well, Max, I'll talk to you tomorrow then. I'll see you tomorrow, actually. It's gonna be a good day. See ya. I am liking the fact that school is out. It's time to take off this backpack. It's time to go watch some TV.
Word to Hoppy. The coast is clear. The boy has left the room. Are you getting this? Alright, thanks, Slider. I'm on my way. Alright, see you when we get here. Over and out then.
I'm tired of spinning my wheels. I need to find a place where my heart can go to heal. I need to get there pretty quick. Hey mister, what you got out on that lot?
We've got important stuff to do.
Holy snot! You just talk to me?
As a matter of fact, I did. And for your own good, you better listen to me because I'm saving your life, Cody Tamer.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, just relax, Cody. You're the chosen one. Well, why do you think your last name's Tamer? For laughs? No. You can tame the wild beast. And that beast is Dark Lizard.
Who's that?
He's out to kill you. Because you are the chosen one, and
how's a rabbit gonna help me?
For now, we gotta go get you ready for battle.
Okay, let's go.
I'm tired of spinning my wheels.
So, am I fit for battle now, Hoppy Speed Rabbit?
Lose the mask and we're done.
But I like the mask. So, how big of a lizard are we talking here?
L? Almost like a walking Komodo dragon, but way bigger. About your size, a little taller.
But you know, I've never been the one to agree with hurting animals or the fact of it.
Well, Earth to Cody, we're not talking about your average gecko here. Cody, we're talking about something evil.
Something evil?
Something evil, yes.
Lee Hoppy, if this lizard is as bad as you say he is, then how do you expect to beat him at your size?
I said before, I'm not normal. I have powers.
Do you hear that? Hold on. I'm gonna go see what that is.
Hey, don't go without me. Don't make me break this cage.
Like any lizard I've ever seen.
I'm Dark Lizard. And that's because I'm not your average gecko, twerp. Now, where's the rabbit?
I don't know nothing about no rabbit.
Yes, you do, and you'll tell me if you know what's good for you.
Yeah.
Phew. All right, Cody. Here I come. Not so fast, Dark Lizard. Put the gun down, Dark Lizard. This isn't between you and him. This is between us.
But how did you...
I told you, kid. I'm not a normal rabbit. I can break that cage easily.
Don't hurt us.
It's not gonna work, Cody. but could we at least bring this upstairs back to his room, please, Dark Lizard? Is that okay?
For sure. Let's do this.
Thank you for agreeing, Dark Lizard. By the powers invested within me, I, Hoppy Speed Rabbit, will transform. We'll stand on two legs.
Makes you look cooler. I take it that because now you can walk on two legs, you think you're so much better than everybody else, huh? Because you're a rabbit, but you're like human almost. Well, I'm half lizard. I walk on two legs. You're no better than I am. And really, all that outfit really does for you is make you look like a flamboyant MySpace internet predator who's obsessed with the movie Donnie Darko, who belongs on the show to catch a predator. Now what do you say to that, jerk? I mean, come on now. You still have to breathe like me.
Have to breathe?
Yes, Cody, I'm not Jesus.
Yeah, I agree to that.
Cody, don't get involved in this. This isn't between you and him. This is between me and him.
No, actually, I think I'd like to kill Cody too. Step aside, Hoppy.
Step aside.
Gonna get interesting.
I will defeat you.
You think? Are you an orphan because your parents are a bunch of screwball loser nobodies? Huh?
Don't go there with me.
Cody, it's not worth arguing about. Just stop while you're ahead.
Hoppy, I'm not just gonna let him sit here and insult my family like that.
Cody, I know.
You thought wrong, Hoppy.
That's it!